we've got you on a great week because everybody's talking about your performance at the American Music Awards, which is absolutely incredible. Everyone should go and look at it on YouTube. For anyone who hasn't seen it, tell us what happened.
Well, we didn't rehearse it. We did a chant in the middle of our song, Bang Bang. And it was no Trump, no KKK, no fascist USA. That was actually done by a band called MDC that are actually from Texas, but they moved to San Francisco years ago. But yeah.
Because your album, American Idiot, which turned into the Broadway musical, that sort of drew inspiration from the Bush administration, right? I mean, if you were going to do a musical now about the Trump administration, what would you call it?
Oh, the day after. I don't know. I mean, we're just as much in shock as everybody else is about this. So, but I think with the AMAs for us, it was a good start to challenge him on all of his ignorant policies and his racism.
Now, your arena tour starts in January, Revolution Radio. Mike, how has touring changed since you first toured as a band?
The vans got turned into buses.
Right, the vans turned into... Yeah, and the rooms got slightly nicer. Yeah. Yeah. But, I mean...
Just a lot more. We've kind of grown up with the people we've been touring with, or touring for, you know? We go out and play with our fans, and we've kind of grown up with them, and they've grown up with us, and I don't know, in a lot of ways it has changed, and a lot of ways it really hasn't.
Yeah, and you gotta realize, we started going through puberty in this band. Like,
yeah.
We were like, I mean, this is our high school band. We were in it since we were 16.
It's amazing. But to be in your high school band and then be inducted, as you were last year, into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, like, Trey, where were you when you first heard the news?
I was at Walmart.
Were you?
Yeah, trying to find a record with the word in it. I couldn't find one.
What about you, Billy? Where were you when you heard the news?
I was in New York. I was with my son, and I couldn't believe it. I was like, wow, all right.
Well, we can. And when we come back, Green Day are going to perform a song.